Introducing SPIROL's Model CL vertical installation machine specifically designed to install compression limiters into a variety of plastic components. The machine can install a single compression limiter into a single assembly or multiple limiters into multiple assemblies at various elevations at the same time. Available in two models, the Model CL1000 is capable of 1,000 pounds or 4.4 kilonewtons of installation force, and the Model CL2000 is capable of 2,000 pounds or 8.8 kilonewtons of installation force. The machine table is designed for a slim footprint and compact work area with specific consideration for ergonomics and operator comfort. The Model CL has a working area of 16 inches by 16 inches or 405 millimeters by 405 millimeters. For assemblies requiring a larger working area, the Model CLX, the extra large version of the Model CL, has a working area of 30 inches by 30 inches or 760 millimeters by 760 millimeters. The full perimeter guard with a light curtain restricts all access during the installation cycle for optimum safety. The machine is CE certified and equipped with redundant safety relays in compliance with stringent international safety requirements. The operator interface features a 7-inch or 178 millimeter touchscreen with easy-to-read controls and interactive operator buttons. This feature provides multilingual conversion capability, real-time machine status, and explicit fault indicators. The work surface lighting illuminates the installation site, allowing the operator full visibility during the installation cycle. In addition to the standard features, the Model CL is available with the following error-proofing options: automatic fixture identification, automatic power slide, and laser part presence sensing. While the Model CL was designed to install compression limiters, it can also be used to press pins and inserts into assemblies as demonstrated. To operate the machine, load the plastic assembly and fasteners over the spring-loaded alignment pins. Then insert the coiled spring pin into the pin driving chuck. The fixture is easy to load in the home position, providing the operator visibility and ease of reach. Once loaded, the operator slides the fixture into the work area to a positive stop where it locks in place to ensure proper alignment throughout the entire installation process. The installation tips are fully adjustable and designed with an interchangeable tip holder plate to accommodate various part configurations. To change from one part configuration to another, simply remove the platen tip and fixture plates and replace with those that match the new part configuration. The spring-loaded alignment tips align the plastic assembly and compression limiter before and during the installation process. In this view, the spring-loaded fixture tips are aligning the compression limiter, two inserts, and the hole for the coiled spring pin to ensure that everything remains aligned throughout the installation process. As the fasteners are installed, the spring-loaded alignment tips are pushed down and away into the fixture bodies. Internal sensors verify that a fastener was installed in each location. Fixturing, one of SPIROL's key strengths, allows us to apply over 70 years of installation experience to provide you with the most efficient, application-specific part-holding method to ensure stability and alignment during installation. The Model CL can be designed to install a single compression limiter or multiple limiters simultaneously and can be easily retooled to accommodate changing part configurations. It can be used as a standalone module or integrated into a larger, fully automated cell. As with all SPIROL installation machines, the Model CL compression limiter installation machine is engineered with safety, ergonomics, reliability, and efficiency in mind. Contact SPIROL today to learn more about the Model CL. While you're at it, ask about SPIROL's complete line of installation equipment, engineered fasteners, and shims.